type limit on a trial. He said it on your trial. Nate can't give up on her. She's a third attorney. The last time Mark showered. And she feels bad for
her. Bad.
She makes more money than he does, and wherever he works. She can't talk to him out of court anymore, but he's not represented. So he's got, he is his own attorney. And he finds all these little dinky loopholes, and I don't know how many times they've been to court. And the judge finally said, I've put the time limit. You got 2 hours, one day only. Because they went into mediation, and the judge sent just the two of them in. And Nation's all these motions, and he hasn't gone for, it's almost like contempt of court. And nobody wants anything to do with him down there. He's not to call any of the clerks. Maybe because he's going against the whole damn legal system.